I'm currently filming an ITV drama called White Dragon, starring John Sim and Amelia Fox. I've been on that for 6 months, which is quite a long time for shooting. And I've, you know, had the opportunity to travel to Hong Kong as well, which, you know, I call my second home. So that was really wonderful. And to be able to kind of draw from, like, both the culture of being Chinese and the British culture is kind of, you know, it's incredible to be able to do that. And then to share that experience with the audience when it comes out. So I can't wait.
Can you tell us a little bit about the subject of the show and where you fit into it specifically?
Yes, so I play a girl called Lau Chen. She's 19 and she's trying to find her kind of own identity in a way, but a tragedy happens and her mum dies, and at the same time her she discovers that her mum had a second husband that she didn't know about, and he comes to Hong Kong to identify her body, and then she discovers as well that she didn't die by accident and that it was actually a murder. Really dark stuff. It's 8 episodes, so there's a lot happening. But that's all I can tell you, I think.